Elise Stefanik long ago possessed some brains. Somehow she lost them, now just a cavity remains. If she would like to get them back, she might check up Donald's crack. Since she spent time there, I guess that's where they remain. First place you should look.